In our previous video, we explained how our most popular heaters work on a basic level. If you haven't seen that installment, check it out to learn more about our heating equipment. Today we'll go over an important concept in temporary heating solutions, makeup air versus recirculating heating. To understand the difference between these two types of heating solutions, let's start by looking at how air typically moves through buildings. In any building, such as an office or home, the surfaces that separate the inside air from the outside are collectively referred to as the building envelope. These surfaces, which mostly consist of exterior walls, doors, windows, and the roof, usually aren't airtight. This means that under normal conditions and circumstances, outside air can enter a building through cracks, crevices, and openings. Natural infiltration of air has its advantages and disadvantages, but it's important to note that much, if not most, of the heat energy in a typical space goes towards warming infiltrated air. Under certain conditions, this natural infiltration can cause problems with how heat is distributed throughout a space. To better distribute heat throughout a building and to address other ventilation-related issues, makeup air systems ventilate air into the space to make up for any exiting air. These systems come in many shapes and forms, but we'll focus on systems used in temporary heating solutions. For the sake of comparison, let's look at a typical recirculating heat solution. Here, a direct-fired heater is staged in the center of a building, where it recirculates heated air around the enclosed space. There is no air being mechanically ventilated from the outside, so air naturally infiltrates the building through crevices and openings in the building envelope. In environments where cold air infiltrates the envelope, this creates a body of cold air around the perimeter of the space. This cold air surrounds the processed air that's produced by the heater, and ultimately hinders the unit's ability to evenly distribute heat throughout the space. Additionally, since the fuel combustion of the heater produces moisture, condensation occurs on both the envelope and wherever the warm, humid air meets cold air brought in from the outside. To avoid the potentially undesirable conditions that come with recirculating heat, mobile air and power rentals offers a superior alternative, makeup air heating solutions. Unlike recirculating heat, temporary makeup air solutions draw and heat 100% outside air. Most importantly, the design also uses heaters with enough airflow to create a positive pressure inside the enclosed space, meaning the air inside the space has a higher pressure than the atmosphere outside of the building. Since the pressure inside the space is high enough, almost all of the air going through the envelope is leaving the building, not entering it. This prevents a cold air barrier from forming around the perimeter, and the moisture is constantly being ventilated out of the inside space. Not only are you effectively distributing heat, but you're also preventing major condensation from forming inside the heated space. That's the basic concept of a makeup air solution for mobile air and power rentals. By accounting for the natural infiltration of air inside a building, we're able to design a heating solution that prevents this pesky infiltration from occurring in the first place. While recirculating heat is still useful for construction sites where loose tarps are the only wall coverings, makeup air is often the best option for buildings with tighter envelopes. In our next video, we'll go over the reasons to rent a heater in the first place, especially from a solutions provider like us.